Now it's time for all of today's latest evening news.